Hi guys, I'm back today and today we're going to see how to change the color of an object in Pixelmator Pro. So you need to first open Pixelmator Pro and press on create an empty new document. I have the image on the clipboard, so I'm going to select it and press create. And I want to change the color of this car to purple. So the first thing that will come to my mind is that I will go to selective color and then select red and then change the hue to purple. As you can see, the color of the walls have changed as well, which we don't want obviously. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just go to replace color, the color that I want to change, and then I'm going to select the color that I want to change to. So for that I've chosen this color, maybe a bit towards blue, and then as you can see this car is now purple. The second way to do this is you can press Q and this will open quick selection tool. And then you can press select subject. Now it will select the subject, but I can see that this area is not refined properly. So I'm just going to select that area manually. And then we are going to press again A. And then we can go to selective color again. And then we will select red, because that's what the car's color is. And then we will just take that color towards purple. And now you can see it's purple in color, but I want a darker purple, so I will just decrease the brightness a little bit maybe. And that's how you change the color of an object in Pixelmator Pro. So if you like this video, please watch my other videos, they are really great, and press the subscribe button as well. It really helps me a lot, and see you in the next video.